Hi, I'm Martin, I'm support hero at LiveChat. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use Salesforce integration. Thanks to it, your agents can move info about the clients and chat transcripts to Salesforce with just a few clicks. You are going to learn how to install the app and connect the accounts, then how to add a new contact, pass chat transcript and edit the info about an existing record. To install this integration, go to our dedicated page and click on Install App. Log into your LiveChat account and then you will be redirected to the installation page. Click on Install button there. Let's move to the next step. To connect the accounts, click on a Salesforce button and then on Connect. You will see a pop-up window in which you will be asked to provide your Salesforce login credentials. Next, grant LiveChat access to Salesforce data. From now on, your accounts are connected. Now we can create a contact from a chat. Select the chat with the visitor you want to add to Salesforce, then click on the button, then add new contact. Fill in the data you wish to pass to Salesforce and confirm by clicking a green button at the bottom. New contact will be passed to the Salesforce account along with the details you provided in the form. In a similar way, you can add records from the visitors list. After adding a lead or a contact, you can pass a transcript of the chat by clicking on Save Transcript button. The transcript will be forwarded to Salesforce as case after the chat is over. When a customer who is registered in your Salesforce comes to your website, you can edit the info about them. Simply click on the blue button in LiveChat panel, select Edit Details, and update the info in the form. After you do that, confirm the changes by clicking Save. Thanks to this integration, your agents will be able to add, view, and edit the info about the customers and stay updated.